Could use a drink. Think I'll go fishing tomorrow.
We need to start keeping hounds. Lots of big, nasty, cunning hounds. The kind will take your hand.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Too old, much too heavy.
Having trouble, farmer.
Rose, is that you? It is. My daughter, my child. I can scarcely believe it.
You are a little confused.
I've been longing to speak to you again.
I've never spoken to you before.
Rose, Rose, do not jest with your father and his failing eyes.
Very well. It is good to see you again.
Such a pleasure to have you at my side, Rose. But I'm so tired, so very tired. I cannot move these crates to shelter. Yes, Rose, right there. You were always a very clever child. Put the others there as well. Grown up to be quite strong. That's the last of them. Come join me, Rose. It's been ages since we had a chat.
White roses. Once we named you, it became...
Rose, you're such a help. Let us reminisce, shall we? The tale of how I courted your mother.
Why not?
You never tire of that one. Well, as a young man, I was sent to a great lord to help with his livestock. That first day, I brought the cows in from the field, and there was this milkmaid, her smile like sunshine in a storm. I fancied her. Fancied me. We found a war room to make better acquaintance.